police, fire, news outlets, and several social media accounts. With heavy filtering for credibility and priority, of course.
Just like when you were Oracle. Nice.
I'll always be Oracle.
I also wanted to honor my parents somehow.
Well, I'm sure you've made them proud while wearing it.
Like the new look?
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
I prefer the Belfry like this, filled with people. I think Bruce would too.
I know he would, because this is your home.
Gotham's our home, too. And like Bruce, we'll be there to protect it, no matter how hard it gets.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Why am I not surprised? Like a bat out of hell.
You're the fish on the
hook.
Yeah.
You get back here.
Look out, Batgirl!
No precision.
I'm glad I had your help there.
I get why you're cautious, but I promise, we're the good guys.
Really? I always get the slip. What, you trying for a gold medal?
She's a Batgirl!
Sure! I got lots to spill!
Thanks for the info.
Gotcha.
mistake. Just take them out.
Make a noise. I dare you. Stop it!
Down you go. It won't go off. Sit tight.
Thank you for helping me.
It's not safe out here. You should head home. You're done.
Yeah. What's a gal like you doing in a place like this?
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. He always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah, but we both know he meant you, Bats. Not him. Except with the squared up jawline and better glasses.
They changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim. Batgirl.
He looks just like I remember.
Help me. We've got a vigilante! Let's chat.
Appreciate it.
Another vigilante?
Move.
I got an unresponsive female at my location.
This area is now under lockdown.
enough!
Night, night.
Thank you!
Yep, that's that girl!
They have hostages. Be cautious.
Oh.
nap time.
Thank you. That's not right.
Just stay quiet for now, okay?
I need to...
Stay here and try to be quiet. You should be safe now.
Thank you so much.
They always talk tough.
I appreciate the help.
I get why you're cautious, but I promise, we're the good guys.
footwork.
So, you'll pay up next time, right?
Somebody's nap time.
Yep, we're on the clock here.
We're almost there.
Fight's over for you.
Was real decent of you.
I know you don't think so, but we're on the same team. Just remember that we're on the same side.
Having fun, officer?
You don't know who you're messing with.
I can't. Look, it's Batgirl!
Got it.
Tell my buddies what you did.
You may not think so, but we're the good guys.
Cape! You ran over your head!
Ow.
Light up that cake! Come on!
Tell me what you know.
Okay, I'll talk.
Just what I wanted to hear.
You'll want to make yourself scarce before my backup arrives. Thanks. I was in real trouble back there.
the right track.
Let's do one last round of checks then.
Ready. Finally, a little excitement.
That's gotta be worth checking on.
Let's check it out.
Someone took her out.
More bad guys to deal with. Why do they always have to do things the hard way? Got this. guys to deal with. Behind bars.
Someone there?
Fun fact time. Did you know they built Blackgate on top of an old colonial era fort?
Right. I remember reading about that. What are you thinking?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Good to know. I'll head over there now.
And remember, don't trip along the way. This has been another great reminder from Nightwing.
Belfry, I'm in. Time to find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Meaning it's anything goes in there. Got it. I'll tread carefully.
Paid enough for this shit.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Can't stand that guy.
You know this escape attempt is gonna buy him 2 more years at least.
Yep. Now I hate him even more.
not done yet!
What the fuck?
PA. Party balloons and a riot? Harley can't be far.
We're done. Let's get the hell out of here.
Thanks for the warm welcome, Harley. Yeah, that's definitely why I'm here.
Mm-hmm. Was it too much to ask for you to visit earlier?
You have some information for Batman. What is it?
Wait a second. This means the Bats is dead. For real? Me to profile some criminals. On account of me being a brilliant psychiatrist.
With the added experience of being an actual criminal.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
No more games, Harley. Show me what you've got.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Or you could just give me the whole book.
It should be down in records. Okay? Bye.
Harley Quinn. Yeah, this is definitely what I studied library sciences for.
Hey, Biggs! You better let him go!
You're gonna regret this! All of you!
and four on that!
There was an elevator back by processing. That probably leads to the basement.
What's going on?
Likes to string people along, but she wouldn't have sent me here for no reason. What did she want me to find? Time to check the card catalog. Interesting. This must be what Harley was looking for. I think I've got what Harley wanted. Now to get her to give me that book.
But how does this tie into what Batman was investigating?
Wonder what Harley wants from that particular record.
No telling what Harley's thinking, but I'm sure she has a good reason.
I can't leave these criminals alone for 1 second.
We got in trouble!
Keep them off! Got eyes on a hero!
Looky!
Harley. You're back. Am I done running errands?
Gibby.
Never do anything the easy way, can you, Harley?
All available guards to red block.
Play nice. Of course. No other way but through. No! Wham!
Andrea!
You ready for the pop?
What now? What part of this did Batman actually ask for? Huh.
We got new intel for the evidence board.
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Ms. Gordon?
Can't believe I let Harley play me. She got away, and who knows what else she has up her sleeve.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Nothing concrete, but she does love to play with the freaks.
A good place to start, then.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial and violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedo guests of the Iceberg Lounge. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid, Gotham's trusted voice for what matters to you.
Harley's profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden, we're set.
These records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot, the Penguin. He's like everyone else in here, except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. That man would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget, Harley's still out there. We have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.
So, that visit to Blackgate went well?
Riots, chaos, mattress forts on fire. What else did you expect?
For our friend to stay in her cell? But then again, this is Blackgate we're talking about.
She knew our priority was the book. She had it all planned out.
And knowing Dr. Quinzel, she's only getting started.